Water bars are one of the most basic and effective ways of controlling erosion on a timber harvest, and they are surprisingly simple to construct. Basically, a combination of a trench and a mound is built diagonally across a road or a skid trail to divert water into the leaf litter or vegetation, where it can safely be reabsorbed into the soil without creating damaging erosion. The number of water bars will vary with the angle of the slope. The steeper the hill, the more water bars are needed. Construction is simple and quick. A properly built water bar can be created in approximately 2 minutes. Only 4 pushes with a skidder are required to complete the task. The skidder should be aligned to provide the correct 30-degree angle across the skid trail. To start construction, simply put downward pressure on the skidder blade, lifting the front wheels off the ground. Ease the skidder forward 2 or 3 feet to create a shallow trench with dirt piled up behind it. The water bar should extend beyond the skid trail on either side to properly divert water into the leaf litter. It is important that water is not dammed or pooled on the trail. The purpose of the water bar is to divert water off of the trail and into the leaf litter or vegetation where the sediments can be filtered out. The number of water bars needed on a given slope is dependent on the gradient. Use this chart as a guideline for the interval needed for effective water bars.